don't know who stopped the launch.
They'll bring this entire building down on top of you.
I could have killed you in the prison camp. I could kill you now. But I won't.
I'm not a monster.
Mitchell, try to hit the release on your exo. Now mine. It's not working. There's no time. If he gets away, this will all have been for nothing. Go. Now!
What's up, YouTubers? Why are you sazing? It's me, Double Glazing. Welcome, boys and girls. When I say this, I'm sorry again that I couldn't upload any of the Call of Duty Advanced Warfare gameplay, but I still want you to enjoy this last mission where the Will Irons is gonna die and you have to catch him first. Well, I failed here. Damn it. So this is the mission where the Iron gonna die, so you catch him and well, you see what's gonna happen. So guys, I hope you will enjoy this video. Don't forget to smash that like button, add your favorites, let me know in the comments below what you think about it, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Peace.
Mitchell, pull me up! I'm not letting go, so you've got to pull me up! Mitchell, there's only two choices. You either pull me up, or this whole building goes down and we go down with it. Mitchell! What are you doing? Mitchell, I gave you that arm! Mitchell! I gave you a second chance!
I've got you, mate. I've got you.
It was only gonna end one way for him.
Irons gave me a second chance. And I gave it back. He thought he could solve the world's problems. If he did have the answer, he took it with him to the grave. But he was right about one thing. This wasn't the end. It was just the beginning.